Wano chichi, mukado lwacho unya wano nenga mabana nge si unya wana kasasiro keba unya naye nga mulabye nakasasiro Ulide, kati tumanyi buzibu chobuli ukasasira kano.
Kamaze obanga chini.
Ambaga kati weeks biri.
Buzibu buva ku moto kasende we jiline tebaleta moto. Buli saa bagamba moto keja teramika. Ebizibu ebiri yo. Yobula bakasasira ajula.
Okubensera nyingi nyo mu kibuga. Ekigundu, ekigundu kati kiyingira wana mukalyanga kati ne bwana bweka. Nivikenda paka yerini, nivikenda kunyama, nivikenda kufresi, vintu vyo nevi yoku kukula jika. Tulipu vinyo.
Kati njeri yeri yabisasi ongewe bidewe viti, nemele sichari ya imene njili ya kusawa manda. Nga gringo musive. Nenevu za ni musivo vazi uwani.
So as we talk now, it is the vendors with the association that is collecting any money, and it is responsible for all of the services at the market. But at the same time, despite that, we come in to help. For instance, now they have failed to collect garbage. I'm sending the wheel loader and the tippers to collect garbage. They have Umeme power. It is them to pay. So what I'm saying is that, yes, it sounds like it is Bale Municipal Council, but the market is still being in full control by the executive of the vendors.